We caught the fire.
So Ryan here, he's gonna add a little can of water and you're going to see what happens. So you can do that. Put the lid on. Don't take it off again then or I'll start right up. Turn your stove off.
There's water on the oil.
But now here's what happens when you put water on. So that's why you don't put water on the fire, okay?